Welcome everyone, this is GoldenMario79 and I want to do a brand new video on the Nintendo Switch and a game I feel is an extremely good bargain. You definitely need to check this game out, find out about the physical and the limited editions, and if it looks like something you really want, go ahead and pick it up because it's an incredibly good deal. Okay, the name of this game is called The Coma, okay, and it's being released in physical game card format in August or September. Okay, now in addition to this, there is going to be a collector's edition that is being created by a company called Signature Editions, and you can find them on their website, Signature Editions website. And in this Signature Editions version, it's going to include the game card, a soundtrack CD, and a full color manual for a total of $40, free shipping. Okay. Now, let me tell you why that is such an incredibly good deal. One, it's an indie horror game, and everybody loves horror games anyway. Okay, but beyond that, it's got a $40 price tag with free shipping. Now, remember something, this company, Signature Editions, is going to be mailing this game to the U.S. from the United Kingdom, okay? So, if we assume that shipping is at the very minimum $5 or $6, which I don't know how much it is, but it's got to be more than $5 or $6, so if we assume that shipping to the U.S. is $5 or $6, and the retail version of this game is $29.99, that's $35 right there. Okay, so the other $5 is basically the soundtrack and the color manual, and that is a phenomenal deal. I mean, I would buy that all day, every day if I could. Now, there are a couple companies that do things similar to this, but not as incredibly good of deals, like Nicalis' Launch Editions. They have $29.99 games, and they have $39.99 games. But they haven't done the $29.99 games since last year. They did a couple of them. Little Do 2, End Is Nigh, Tiny Barbarian were all $29.99 budget titles, and then typically included a manual and a little keychain. And this year, they don't have any $29.99 launch titles. They're all $39.99. Okay, Wonder Boy, Runner 3, Coda Princess, and all the ones this fall are all $39.99 titles, and they'll have a color manual and probably a little keychain too. So anyone that's ever worked in business or had a business knows that you can order, say, 5,000 keychains from an advertising marketing company for like 5 or 10 cents a piece. Okay, they're pretty much worthless. Okay, if you wanna use them for advertising marketing or something, you basically give them a design, and they charge you basically nothing for 5,000 of them, so you can give them out to customers and clients. But here, with The Coma, you have a situation where you're paying $29.99 for the game. You're paying $5 or $6 for shipping from the United Kingdom to the U.S., and then the other $5 covers the soundtrack and a full-color manual to the game. That's phenomenal. That's an absolutely incredible deal. And I will buy that all day, every day. You know, even almost to the exclusion of Nicalis Launch Editions. I mean, I probably wouldn't, but I would seriously consider it if it was a regular occurrence. So, make sure you go check out the new upcoming horror game, The Coma, for the Nintendo Switch. And if you get a chance, go on Signature Editions website and check out the collector's edition they have for it, and pick it up if it looks really interesting and it's worth a buy for you. So, this This is GoldMario79 signing out.